Oh, you're alive. I suppose that's good news for you, but it means a lot more paperwork for me. So don't expect me to be happy to see you. Of course, being alive is temporary. So, maybe if I go away and play pinochle for a few hours, things might improve. For me, not for you, you'd be dead.
Where am I?
Great, you haven't been debriefed. This is way out of my pay grade. You're saying a lot, cause I don't get paid. Someone find Professor Haferbreath and tell him Peter Johnson is awake, so we better clip-clop over here.
It's Percy Jackson.